The Brody, Russell Westbrook, and real deal Bradley Beal did what they do. A near triple-double for Russ, 25 points in just 29 minutes for Beal, and the Wizards clinched the eighth seed in the East by taking down the Pacers 142-115 in the play-in. At one point, Washington was up by 38 points. Ooh. They have the Sixers in the first round of the playoffs. That's next.
Drama, and I'm looking forward to it.
So my first winner is callbacks. Thursday on Sports Nation, my NFT homie, Roz Gold Onwude, said that thorns had to be thrown at the Wizards, specifically for their third quarter effort against the Celtics, where they gave up 38 points. Well, now we know that Washington watches Sports Nation, because against the Pacers, they dropped 48 in the third quarter. Roses to Roz, let's go.
Hey, all the roses, for a myriad of reasons. In any case, we're gonna go winner, Degeneration Nation here. Shouts to Twelman, and those of you who cashed in on Brody having a line of plus 300 of not getting a triple-double, right? Like, so he was everybody figured that he was going to get it. He was two boards short on the evening, and his odds to get a triple-double were even shorter. There was minus 400 for him to get that. So, shortest anyone's had this season, and Brody still dominates.
That's unbelievable. Can you imagine that? Oh, man, that would be painful. Wizardry is a winner. At one point this season, the Wizards were 15 games below 500. They have now made the postseason. They are the sixth team to do this since 1984. All five other teams, however, lost in the first round. Just to put that out there.
Oh, no, Jesus. That's not fun.
Terrible, Jesus.
I'm not saying anything about the Wizards. I'm just stating facts.
You're not
here.
Saying fact, it, but you're absolutely saying it. What you mean? Winner, photography. Because this screenshot of Russi celebrating with Bradley Beal dunking with two hands in the background is akin to like LeBron James when he did that bounce, or excuse me, Dwayne Wade did the bounce pass to LeBron James. He midair like cocking that thing back. It's a thing of beauty because Russ is obviously on 100, because why wouldn't he be?
That's amazing.
And beyond that, like, I figured we could have a little fun with captioning this. My first thought that came to mind was when you were running game on your mom and you said, hey, you got to ask my mom if you can sleep over. I can't ask her. And then when mama says yes, that's like the celebration between you and your cousin.
Hey, a caption is usually like three or four words, Trev. I don't know what that
is. No. It's a turn of phrase. You done seen it on Twitter. Don't do that.
Okay.
Let's go on and on and on.
All right. Are we all doing this?
Yeah, go for it, dog.
This is the anti-Nick Young.
Anti-Nick Young, because it actually went in.
It's the exact opposite. I would say when you score on the sneakers app.
Oh.
Oh, good one.
I wouldn't know.
Neither would I. We all don't know. So is this what it feels like? Awesome. Okay.
So here's how the Eastern Conference playoffs look. The Wizards' reward for beating the Pacers is the 76ers. The Nets are massive favorites against the Celtics. The Bucks are minus 300 to win their series against the Heat. And the 5-seed Hawks are actually favored, Trev.
Let's go.
The 4-seed Knicks. You're welcome.